Welcome back. Episode 6 of The Adventures of Alliopsy. Right, so let's go and chop some wood. We need some wood. Because we need some arrows, and we also need some wood to build more chests. I think we're doing okay for food. so I'm concentrating. Whoops. As you can see, the intelligence of Alliopsy isn't very good. Oh, this guy, let's start living dangerously. Ah! Oh, oh my god. We got this. That's it, you are now a badass tree chopping specialist. Oh, look at that. Too strong for this wood. We can actually, we can start upgrading our stuff. So, this is probably a good opportunity to do that. Come on, drop something. What a shot. I'll come back and get you then. Right, let's make some more chests. So what we'll do, we'll use this as our little treasure, and then we'll use that as any type of weapons or anything equipment related, and then let's take this out. Specifically, use this for meat. Now we're definitely running it. We need to get some necks. So there you go. Oh no, we got necks. There you go. Right. So wood. We should put the bees in here. Okay, right, upgrades. So we know we need 3 of those, so let's upgrade. Let's find out what we need. Let's just do as many as we can. So 4. So we need those 3 and those 2. We need that one, that one. Flint and that one. Is that right? So weapon. Alright. There you go. Right, let's do as many as we can. Okay, looks like 5 is the most we can do on that one, and then weapons. I think we'll do as many as we can while we're here. Oh, actually, we could do the next. Oh, damn it. So we need wood, deer hide, wood and deer hide. Actually, we should have it all. Scraps, wood and deer hide. Probably put it behind. Oh, leather scraps. Oh man. Right, okay. This is not working as I intended. Alright, let's go and kill some boars quickly. Let's just dump this lot in here. Let's just dump. Right, let's go and kill some boars. And then do the upgrades. But you now won't find any. Oh, but you do see a. Oh, missed. There could be some over there. Also running out of arrows. Aha, there we go. I think we only need one. Oh. Alright, well that'll do. I'm sure we'll kick his ass. Now I'm a badass level 3. Ta-da! Right, let's go back. Get some more arrows as well. Because we are running short. Not that I need rock right now. Good, good, good. That's what we like. Right, so let's give. I'm just going to take everything and I'll sort everything out after. Right. This is what we need. Come on. That will do. And now this won't fit. Of course it won't. Right. Oh my god. Come on, we got this. We got this. And then we can put that. What? What do you mean he's missing requirement? What am I missing? Oh, wood. Of course I am. Come on, we got this. Right. I've forgotten what we were doing. What were we doing? Weapon kits. We'll do some more. I've actually forgotten what we were doing. Right, so I think that should be enough to upgrade quite a few bits. Yeah, we definitely got enough now to at least do something. That chest at the beginning has helped quite a bit. Right, so that has also helped. Right, now we've got some. Are you still over? Oh yeah, because of them not. Oh dear. Right. What do we upgrade? So we could do the flint. Actually, that's probably a good idea. Upgrade. Let's upgrade. Nice, we've got one more left. So we can only upgrade two here. So it's probably best to do that one and that one, and then put the rest in here for later, and then make some arrows. Right, that's good. That is also good. Now let's make some arrows. I'm not too worried about flint arrows right now, but this should give us a little bit more survivability. Find some of the ones out there. Actually, I wonder if we can need stone and stone. Right. Might as well upgrade these while we can. Right. I think. Let's do as many arrows as we can. Time. Right, so we've got the treasure guy up there, which is amazing. Let's test out these new bad boys. Let's not get caught out. Let's do the food. Nothing worse than fighting something and then... Oh, there's a 200 damage, so there's over 100 damage more. A burning... Oh, what a whack. That is such a massive difference. Just think if I had flint arrows. Direction at some point. Did I do that? Yeah, I did. I think. Oh, yeah, it ended up being a mountain, didn't it? Remember? Oh, 2-star or 1-star, dear. Certainly improving on the old shooting. What the hell? Where did those come from? Well, these weren't as easy as they are then. Since I've done the upgrades, what did we get? Let's check out this one. Oh, 2-star. Okay, that's hitting a lot better. That is a lot easier. Oh, another one. You know what, I feel like I can take these on now without the arrows. Or even blocking. But this weapon is brilliant. Oh, it just shows you how much of a difference definitely those upgrades make. I'm not sure if I need the mushrooms anymore, but they could be helpful just in case I die. I guess I could use them just for the stamina. I don't even know where I'm going. Right, let's go. Oh, actually, I can go back and make a cape. Or can I? Probably not. I think I need the bones for that. You would have thought being under the trees, you wouldn't get the rain. You use the trees as shelter. So it looks like, okay, so we've got a bit of a mountain. Venture into the dark meadows. So hold on a minute. If this is a mountain, oh my god, that's a good track down there. And we haven't found the Black Forest yet. Which is not a good thing. Don't want to run into some wolves. No idea what level they are. Handy. I wonder if we can see Thor. Sometimes, yeah, you see some lightning shooting past up in the skies. This is a horrible, horrible weather. Right, okay, so I think this hasn't been a good day. Right, let's head back. I can't believe that this is a day over already. Right. Treasure. I think we're doing okay. Check out that guy. There he is. Roaming. Oh, so you're the one who's been causing such a. Oh, yes. And you can't talk to him. But that looks like a nice. I don't think I should mess with him. I think hungry. Oh, maybe I could feed him. So how do you feed? I haven't done a feed before. So, do we use these food? Let's go and check it out. Throw food? So maybe use him as a pet. Oh, that would be quite cool. So, lock it in, or I don't know. Anyone let me know what I need to do. I've never tamed anything before. But let's just leave some food there or whatever. Right, let's go back. Maybe you can. Maybe we should do a fence around it just to see what happens. He's certainly a badass. Looks like a badass. Right, so let's end this episode here. I said, I don't know if I've done that right or wrong. No idea. We're all good. So that's the end of this episode. Have fun. And almost to the next one.